Hey guys, so I had a dog that I was fostering last year who had some symptoms of kennel cough. I looked online to try and find some videos of what it sounds like, looks like, and I couldn't really find anything. So I've got some videos here of this 4-month-old puppy who has confirmed case of kennel cough. So kennel cough outbreaks are on the rise, and your dog could be exposed to it in any sort of communal settings, dog parks, doggy daycares, and the kennel cough is highly contagious. So if you're seeing any of these symptoms in your dog, definitely get the vet's opinion. A lot of times, keep an eye on the dog and the cough will clear up on its own, but if it's been several days and he's getting worse and it's not going away, seeing the vet, I think, is a great idea.